Hello, how's it going, everyone? Well, end of the month is finally here. I decided not to go into Diamond Rank because I want to save scum some gems through gold again. So I ended my run in August in Platinum 1 with Traptrix, and coming up here are just going to be a few of the highlighted duels. I only have the deck built really for, like, I finished it on Friday the 26th or 25th, so literally only towards the end of the month, so didn't really have too much time to practice, only managed to get some duels in. For most of the month I was actually just focusing on the light and dark event. Exosisters was really the only light deck I had built besides Cyber Dragon that I felt could go into that event, so that's why I really didn't play too much ranked. But yeah, here are a couple highlights, hope you guys enjoy, and then come September, we'll try to see if we can make our way through all the ranks and get to Master using Traptrix. Anyway, enjoy the highlight, guys. Talk to y'all soon.